Over 6,000 men and women from the Caribbean joined the RAF during World War II, many of whom served as pilots, navigators, engineers, and ground crew. We're at Biggin Hill, and we're going to be talking to historian and author Maureen Dixon, who's researched the lives of some of these remarkable men.